The concept of Advaita Vedanta. Advaita Vedanta refers to the non-dualistic school of Hindu philosophy, which is derived mostly from the Upanishads and elaborated in detail by eminent scholars like Gaudapada and Sri Adi Shankaracharya. Dvaita means duality and Advaita means non-duality. In simple terms, Advaita means absence of the duality between subject and object. In our wakeful consciousness, we experience a duality, but in deep sleep, only non-duality.